You need something chrome plated, aluminum, pot metal, steel,